I am Christelle from Diabetes Strong, and today I'm gonna show you how to test if your drink is sugar-free. So have you ever been to a restaurant, fast food chain, anything like that, ordered a sugar-free drink, only to, when you receive it, you start to wonder, is it really sugar-free? A full sugar drink won't kill me, but given that I live with insulin-dependent diabetes, it can really mess up my blood sugars. And the thing is, if I drink a full sugar drink, let's say 100 grams of carbohydrates, that will make my blood sugar soar, especially if I don't know and I'm not correcting with insulin. And that can be an hour-long blood sugar headache. The reason why I say it won't kill me is that a very high blood sugar, like an occasional high blood sugar, won't kill me. It's very unhealthy, but it won't put me into DKA, diabetic ketoacidosis. The thing is with DKA is that DKA is a result of lack of insulin. So if I already have insulin, just not enough, I won't necessarily go into DKA. You can actually go into DKA with perfectly normal blood sugars. But that is a topic for a whole different video. Let's get back to the sugar-free drink. If you live with any type of diabetes, you most likely have, or you should have, a glucose meter or glucometer, which you use to measure your blood sugar. So that's where you prick your finger and press that little blood drop and you measure your blood sugars. As it turns out, a lot of these glucometers can actually be used for testing other liquids, such as sugar-free or non-sugar-free drinks. So let me show you how. So these are the three meters I currently have that are working. I have a Roche Accu-Chek, I have a Essentia Contour Next, and I have my Dario meter. So my Dario is my primary meter. I have used the Accu-Chek before on, you know, for testing sugar-free drinks, and I know that one works. So let's start with that one. So let's give it a try. So I opened a regular Coke and a Coke Zero. So obviously now we know which ones are regular and which one is sugar-free, but let's just test it anyway. So I'll plop in my test strips, my test strip. It says preparing to test. There we go, apply blood drop. So then I just put it in the liquid. And it says analyzing. Oh, and there you go. LO for low, that means that that is a sugar-free drink. We kind of knew that. So do another test where we want to test the regular sugar and see what that says. Okay, preparing to test. Apply drop. I just can stick it into the soda. Analyzing high. That simply means that it's high because there's a lot of sugar in that. So there you go. That is the Accu-Chek meter. Definitely works for that. Let's try one of the other meters. So now we're going to test the next meter. The next meter is my Dario meter. So that I already took it out of the holder, but basically you insert the meter, then the strip. And I've never tried this before. So now it says place blood drop. So let's try and do that. Just put it into the drink. Let's see what it says. Low. Oh, so it worked. So it recognized the Coke Zero as a non-sugar drink. Let's try the regular Coke. So I take out the test strip, put it in a new test strip, place blood drop, it says, put it into the regular Coke. And it's doing the analysis. It's fast. Hi, so it works with the Dario meter as well. That is awesome to know. Let's try another one. So this is the last meter I'm gonna test. It is an old meter I've had in the closet forever. I don't really use it anymore. So we put in the test strip. Go, it's ready. Let's put it into the soda. See what it comes up with. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Error message. So it doesn't seem to be working with this meter. Just try another one. Another meter. Another strip. It's ready to test. Let's try in the regular soda. The countdown is on. 5, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that worked. Hi. So I recognized the regular Coke as a full sugar drink. Actually, let's just try that again, just to see if it was just, you know, not feeling the first one or what's up with that. So another strip, it is ready. Let's hold it into the Coke Zero. Let's see if it worked this time. 3, 2, 1. Oh, there we go, low. So I probably, the first time I did it, just didn't get enough Coke on the strip. So there you go. So that was a really cool little test. As I said, I've used the Accu-Chek to test drinks before and it worked. So now I also know that the Dario meter, as well as the Contour Next One, see that the name is there, they will all tell you if your drink is a regular or a diet drink.
This little trick of pulling out your glucose meter and just measuring your drink has really helped me out in a lot of situations. There's been situations where, you know, the waiter didn't know that they were actually bringing me a regular soda, for example, or that they just didn't care, I guess. So just doing that little test has saved me from a lot of blood sugar headaches. If your insurance company only allows you 1 to 2 strips a day, it might not be worth it to do this, but if strips are not a limiting factor, give it a try. Let me know how it goes. Let me know what other meters this works with. You can leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear it. Thank you so much for watching.